I got to believe that any doctor in the country would tell you it's more dangerous hopping in your car, driving down the road, than it is for a person under 20 to be really impacted by COVID-19. So that's the frustrating part. Just seeing these, we have so many people that want to use the building. You know, there's figure skaters that aren't using the building right now. And I just think that for the most part, people are pretty smart. That if you have high blood pressure, you have diabetes, you have pneumonia, that you're older, you're not going to go to an ice rink. You're not going to go to public places. And those people aren't the people that are hanging out over at Lowe's or going to Costco. They're people are going to be careful. So again, I just want to get ice back in here. And, you know, we're not even talking about how we're going to deal with the Wenatchee Wild with fans, but we certainly hope we're going to get there, you know, by the first part of the year. And we're able to have fans at our games. But, you know, I guess first things first, that Mark Miller, myself, I know we're doing what we can to get support and to get the building open.